Few things all human beings need to do in this pralaya, the pandemic time. First, myself personally and all Kailashians, all of us offer our sincere prayers to Almighty Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of all those who are affected in this COVID-19 coronavirus and myself and all the Kailashians offer our sincere, deep prayers to the Almighty Paramashiva to protect the world from this pandemic and all the impact, after effect of this pandemic, the cascading crises, whether joblessness or unemployment, psychological suffering, pandemic fatigue, economic crisis, hunger, diseases, deaths, depression, all these emotional turmoils, we pray to Almighty Paramashiva to protect the world from all these problems. I sincerely request all the decision makers, leaders, people who impact society, I request all of you, our first priority is to protect people from hunger and extreme poverty. Let us not allow people dying due to hunger and poverty. Surely we will all come out of this pralaya, this pandemic, if we allow people to die due to hunger and extreme poverty, we will not be able to forgive ourselves. So, I request all the decision makers, world leaders, people who really impact the world, please, let's all join hands and alleviate, remove poverty and hunger. Already the international organizations are predicting large number of deaths due to hunger. Anybody who survives this pandemic, this pralaya, all human beings who will be alive after this pralaya, this pandemic, we won't be able to forgive ourselves for letting people die due to hunger. Hunger deaths will haunt us forever. Let's not allow hunger deaths I've decided to organize ourselves. See, we were providing services from Kailasa through various ways from 1994, that time the Yoga Pattabhishekam was done to me. From that time, my gurus have ordained me every possible way we are continuing the services for humanity.